It talks about how drug abuse, especially heroin, is having an impact on the upcoming elections, especially to New Hampshire.